Hi, welcome to Hey Kitchen. Today I'll be showing how to do cauliflower manchurian without deep frying. And let's see what all we need for doing this. I have taken half cauliflower or one small cauliflower, one bunch of spring onion, two tomatoes, one green pepper, lot of ginger, one green chili, or two as per your taste, fresh paneer, sesame seeds, cornstarch, little bit of ketchup for a sweet taste, soy sauce, vinegar, salt, and red chili powder. I've taken in a pan 2 tablespoons of sesame oil, and I'm sauteing the cauliflower with salt and red chili powder till it gets nicely cooked and little bit crispy. As I was roasting the cauliflower, I added little more oil to make it nice and crispy. Now I'm going to take this in a pan, keep it aside, and I'm going to roast the green pepper. The green pepper is roasted now, and I'm going to keep it aside. And I'm going to be roasting sesame, ginger, green chilies, and the rest of the vegetables. Some more oil in the pan and saute ginger, green chili, and sesame seeds. Once it's nicely roasted, I'm going to be adding spring onion and tomatoes. Once the spring onion and tomato is well cooked, add soy sauce, vinegar, and the cornstarch, mix it with water and add to this gravy. I'll mention the quantity in the ingredients page. After adding the cornstarch, add 1 big cup of water and let it boil for some time before you add the cauliflower and green pepper and the paneer. Now I've added the cauliflower, green pepper and fresh paneer and let it simmer for some time. And it's ready to serve. Hi, thanks for watching Hey Recipes. Looking forward to sharing more recipes which are healthy, easy and yummy. Please don't forget to share my recipes and give your comments. Thanks once again. Have a nice day.